the President, the National Inter Platform, First Lady, our Secretary General, Deputy President, our members of Parliament, the family, we condole you, ladies and gentlemen. I am not strong enough to say much today. We filled you with emotion about this Lady Julie that I mainly phoned in the field because I had mobilization. Ladies and gentlemen, I have had the chance to visit Julie twice. But incidentally, whenever I could go there, the first time I went with Madame Zedriga, we couldn't access her, but we could watch her behind the glass. She couldn't shake, she couldn't do anything for herself, apart from being controlled by the machines. And each time I could leave the hospital, I could always imagine and think about this powerful woman who couldn't do anything at that moment. She couldn't even recognize us. Now that reminds us about this life we are living in. Whenever I could sit in the car traveling back to Kampala, I could resort back to her videos and watch what she was doing and what she could always say. I could always search for her life, you know, where she has been very participative in her political and the struggles life. And later on, I could do phone videos when she's fighting for women emancipation. But I was very interested about the video which I watched when she was fighting for me when I was being brutalized in Chenjojo. This lady fought for me. I was about to be taken in that car, you remember, but she shouted and, you know, tried to fight a policewoman who was near her. Then they could hear her voice. Thank you very much, Madam Julie. Thank you very much, our Vice President. Ladies and gentlemen, I jotted down something here about her life. This lady here owned the struggle. She even made her home our office, our first office in the Western region, because we could always come here, even at night. She could welcome you. She could even suggest that you stay to sleep, but I mean, at the moment we couldn't trust her, but over time, the more time we dealt with her, she became our friend, she became our mother. Julie has been the mother in Inupu. Thank you very much, Madam Julie. Julie respected her age. You can see politicians around, I mean, in this country, who share the same age with Julie, but she has rejected everything, like my brother said. She rejected everything from the regime, all the proposals, and persisted on with the struggle and been with her wholeheartedly. Thank you so much, Madam Julie. She killed the narrative of saying that Inupu is only in Uganda, and Inupu is only for Uganda. Julie added her effort on killing that narrative, and she has spread the National Inter Platform gospel everywhere in the Western region. We have been moving with her in Ukonga as if she was a useful person. At her age, she could do whatever way. We were almost the directors, although she was not very proud about her position in the party. She would go down to earth whenever could hit the ground. Thank you so much, Madam Jordan. Julie was relaxed. She was, you know, she could forgive very fast, even if she was offended. We used to come to the Western region without informing her, thinking that the work we are going to do, she should not be able to do it. giving her the respect we gave her, but she could go because she wanted to participate. Now, after getting annoyed for a while, she could call you again and ask you, Chairman, what can we do now? Now, I will never forget that question. What can we do now? She could always catch up with our songs, mobilization songs, very fast, and turn them into Lunyankole, and things could be, you know, communication would be right away taken to where it's supposed to be delivered. Thank you so much, Madam Jordan. She has been, finally, she has died when she's a warrior in the trenches of National Unity Platform. And we know we can as well access her family. The family has supported us. I want to talk to thank Dr. Philippa. I don't know whether she's around. This young man has been there for her mother. She left her work. She has been in there in the hospital. Whenever we went there, we could find her. Banya wale basebo. Fono tuliba dugavu, tatumanyi nyo kukaba muruzungu. Simanyi wa manyo kukaba muruzungu nga mfiri dua. Na yofi tutela kawa mwenini za fe, nituwanjaga, nituwega ilo mutonzi, atuwele watu dize wawa, abadde basinga ko. Kuwangu mchalo ono, abadde wa mgaso nyo, nze yata asake chenjo jeyo, ngangude mbazigwa, asake batu kuwagala tuta. Na akulu mwenimu nene nyo, ndobo zilegi akula. Bannange abantu nga bantu bafunika jole nyabo ekitiibwa nejogenze tukusaba ogenda olwane olutalo mu nsi y'omwoyo naffe tetujja kuyiwa sebo tukwebaza Mr. President ne ttiimu yonna banne mukubireko president ono mu ngalo si lwakuba mumanyi nnyo n'ebintu byonna 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 bitukola tusinziira mu ye era netulwanira olutalo twebaza be mupya ababeera buli kiseera ne mumbeere efaananako weeti bino byonna byonna tujja biyita mu makakasa sife tusose mu struggle naye neyafa teyanjawulo siwano which kind tugenda biyitamu era eggwanga tugenda dikyusa ate tukole ebintu nga byenkanankana ebiyankole byebiri ebuganda byebiri ebucyoli byebuli wamwonna kyobala abantu nga bano abaamaanyi tubasiibula mu kiseera kino era abanyaba namusaba n'ebigambo ebyo omukama abeere naawe jyoli gyogenze era akulamuze kisa olwakayimba tukute tendereza Yesu 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 Musa Mungu nazinze twebaza nyo Katonda waffe okutuwa bulamu bwa jjole kinajjukirwanga nti alwanye era ensi ejamujjukira Yesu
Yesu